hello again. Doc on the clock with more Mega Man Mega Man Level Contest 2. It's time to do Dapper Dazzler. Ah, you are a good judge of costume quality. Get it? Hehe. Shot the blow for the buff is done when he's walking. Totally ruining the emergency. Rush Jet is a cute, floppy-eared dog. With Rush Boyo. I wonder if that's based off of the real. Sound Guard, however, so let us proceed to Tier X. And do the next stage. Okay, so the one question is, what is the next stage? Okay, I guess it's gonna be the one up here. The Quickening 2 by Ziggurat's Odyssey. Oh boy. This is the neatest place for Magmammal 1. He's got Bark Wolf too! What the bloody hell is this? First, it auto-scrolls. Second, it auto-scrolls. I only have Wheel Cutter and Super Arrow. That is a hammer. This is crazy. I mean, there are all sorts of hints in the background, but this is crazy. It's trial and error gameplay, folks. Just like most quick laser sections. And that was more error than trial. You're supposed to stay on the upper path there, but you don't move as fast as the auto scroll does. I might just have to brute force my way through this with E-Tanks. E-Tanks won't help me much if I get crushed, though. This would feel better with Burst Chaser.
Oh,
man. I wish that wasn't long. Sega Rock's Odyssey with yet another pristine level. That's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.